As a researcher, you know, you're a dreamer. You're always looking for, you know, problems and finding solutions. I've been working on ticks, tick-borne diseases, for quite a while. During my progression in my career, I moved up through the ladders until I became associate professor in parasitology, entomology. And since 2013, I became deputy vice chancellor. To some extent, I'm a workaholic. As an academic, the only way you can progress is through research. And always you had to find time, or I had to find time to do research. And of course, family is there. They've always supported me. And to some extent, I used to feel I was neglecting them too much, but the family also understood my career. So they've been very, very supportive. In my spare time, I love farming. I have a small holding, and I've been commuting from my small holding, although there's not much going on, but it sort of lightens my spirits. I see Zambia as an entity that is going to grow even more than it has done. Ideas are never short. So I'm quite excited actually to be on the board, because I'm sure from my angle as an academician and researcher, I'm sure we'll be able to see some new ideas that will set progression even higher. From my side, I'm a biologist with a bias to ecology, environment. So normally I look at things from environmentally friendly kind of approach. And I know Zambia is very interested in social and environmental aspects of running business. So personally, I think Zambia has been my source of protein in my home. As a Zambian company, has brought a lot of confidence in a lot of people. Of course, agriculture is just one of the aspects of our economy, but Zambia has shown that we can actually do it. So, for other companies in other sectors, I think they should take a leaf from Zambif. Zambif right now is the number one like food producer in terms of proteins in this country. So, other sectors can also, you know, emulate what Zambif is doing and become the best in the region, just like. Well, I take Zambia for being the best in Zambia, and it's going to be the best in the region.